Brethren, we are met together on this day to pour out our hearts in fervent thanksgiving to the God and Father of us all, and to dedicate ourselves afresh to the service of his kingdom. We desire to thank him for deliverance from the hand of our enemies, for the devotion even to death of those who for the 5 years past have stood between us and slavery, and for the hopes of a better world for all his people. I bid you, therefore, lift up your hearts that you may tell the praises of our God, and pray that his wisdom may lead us and his spirit strengthen us in the days that are to come.
Thank you.
give thee thanks, Almighty Father, for all thy goodness to us, especially for the protection that thou hast vouchsafed to us in the time of war. We thank thee for the courage and daring and endurance of our navies, for the resolute bravery of our armies, for the skill and determination of our airmen. We thank thee for the vision of statesmen and the skill of commanders, for the courage and endurance of all who have guarded this land from the peril of invasion, for the service of all the men and women who at their several posts have helped to repel attacks upon our country, for the bravery of all engaged in the many-sided activities of civil defense, for the devotion to duty of those who labored in fields, mines, and workshops, or who ministered to the injured and homeless. And we give special praise and thanksgiving unto thee for all who have been faithful unto death and are departed hence in the hope of resurrection to eternal life. Accepting all these thy mercies, we pray that we may be worthy of the blessings of victory and may show forth our thanks to thee by serving thee more faithfully in thy holy church. Through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Thank you.
Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, fill you with all joy and power and peace in his praise and in his service, and the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be amongst you and remain with you always.